I'm so I'm getting it back.
What are you doing?
I told you, I'm getting all the love you gave to me, and I'm giving it back.
Well, what if I don't want it anymore? Whoa! You said love with that?
No, I got it. It's not heavy.
And this is?
All the love you gave me? Yeah.
Wow. That's a lot.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
What the heck am I going to do with all this? I mean, I don't know what that means.
Well, I'm sure you'll find a place for it. And now I think it's only fair for you to give me mine back, because I want it back. All the love I gave you?
Yeah.
I want it back. So go get it, Lendell. Lendell, go get it. Please. Now!
Okay.
Because remember when I asked you if we were going to get married? Remember when I asked you that in December? It was snowing.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, when I asked you that, you got so quiet. And everybody said that right there.
Everybody who?
Marvelin.
Marvelin. Yeah, Marvelin said that. Like, she said that.
Yes, Marvelin said just how quiet you got was all I need to know. And she's right, you don't love me.
No, Gail, no.
Shit, I've been trying to fix it. I tried to give you every bit of love I have. And now I don't have love for myself. That's just not good for a person. And so all the love I gave you, I want it back, so I can bring it with me.
Where are you going?
I need to get away from things.
What things? There are no things in this town to get away from.
Yes, there are. You.
Me.
Yes, you. The things in this town you need to get away from. I need to think and start over. So all the love I gave you, I want to bring it back. Because that's all the love I have, is the love you gave me. I can't very well give it your love, because that's all I have right now, is the love you gave me. And I can't very well give it your love to other guys.
Other guys? There are other guys?
Well, no, not yet, but I'm assuming there will be.
Gil!
And so now that I know now that you're not ready for what comes next, but we've all been together for quite a long time, we need to be done.
Why, Gil?
And so I think it's only fair for us to see the love we gave to each other and just call it even. Oh, Jesus, Colton, is that all I gave you? I know I gave you more than that. What kind of person am I? Did you lose it? Did you lose a little? Because I know I gave you more than that, and I think you're trying to pull something on me right now. And right now's not the time to be pulling something
on
me.
I'm not pulling something on you. I wouldn't do that to you. It's just, I think maybe you should just take what you came for, and I'll see you later.
Lendell! This is not the love I gave you. At least have the decency to give me back. Lendell, what is this?
It's a ring, Gail.
What?
It's a ring.
What? This is not... There is no way. Is this a ring? Lendell, this is a ring. Is this a ring? A ring that you give somebody you've been with for quite a long time to let them know you're ready for a couple sex for people who've been together for quite a long time? Oh. Oh, but all the love I gave you, where is it?
It's right there, yo.
But...
It is, it's right there.
But...
That's it. You gave me so much over the years.
11.
Over the 11 years.
Yeah.
You gave me so much over the years that I didn't know where to put it all. I put some in the shed, some in the garage. I even called my dad to see if he had any suggestions. And he said, have you got a ring yet? And I said, no. And he said, well, get her one. When there's that much of that stuff coming in, that's about the only place you can put it. He said it would all fit. And he was right. That thing's a lot bigger than it was. So, there it is. All the love you gave me. Just not in the same form as when you gave it. You still want it back?
Yeah, I do.
Well then, take it.
Thank you. Lendell, I didn't want a ring.
educate you one. It was time, and it's the right thing to do.
It's very beautiful. Lendell, I'm sorry. It was just a Friday night, and you didn't call me or anything, and I was just by myself, and I was just thinking that that's just not right.